The Denver Fire Department will receive oxygen masks specifically designed for dogs and cats.
The masks donated by Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania company called Pawprint Oxygen. The company says these masks will provide the maximum amount of life-saving oxygen for canines and cats caught in a fire. Denver Fire says they rescue dogs and cats several times every year and are grateful to have these donated masks.
One is we're going to be able to serve our citizens better because, again, like I said before, animals, you know, I'm a dog owner and my dogs are like my kids. So if I have a fire at my house, I want the firefighters to pull my animals out, and I want them to be able to have the tools to be able to revive that animal if unfortunately they were unconscious.
Every fire station in Denver will receive a kit. Total value of the donated masks around $4,000. Pretty cool.